नमस्ते, आई जे बी एन लक्ष्मी जांगे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी, फैकल्टी ऑफ लॉ एंड गवर्नेंस, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैनेजमेंट एंड कॉमर्स. माय सब्जेक्ट इज बिजनेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द टॉपिक ऑफ जॉइंट स्टॉक कंपनी. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ व्हाट इज अ जॉइंट स्टॉक कंपनी. इज अ बिजनेस एंटिटी in which shares of a company stock can be bought and sold by shareholders. Each shareholders own company stock in proportion evidenced by their shares. Shareholders are able to transfer their shares to others without any effect to the continued existence of the company. Professor Henry defines it as a voluntary association of a persons for a profit, having the capital dividend into some transferable shares, and the ownership of such shares is the condition of a membership of the company. The features of the company defines. Basically, according to Section 21 of a Companies Act 1956, company means a company registered under this Act or an existing company formed and registered under any of the previous Companies Act. A company is incorporated association, which is artificial persons created by law, having a separate entity, a common seed, and a perpetual succession. Artificial legal person. A company is a creation of a law, and it is clothed with the many of the rights of a natural person, but it has no physical existence, so it is called an artificial person. It can do certain things like own property in its name, enter into contracts, borrow and give money, sue or be sued, etc. It has also been granted certain rights by the law, which it enjoys through its board of directors. Second is separate legal entity. Unlike a proprietorship or a partnership, the legal identity of a company and its members are separate. Also, as the joint company is incorporated, it has its own distinct legal identity, so a member of a company is not liable for the company. And similarly, the company will not be dependent on any of its members or any business. The liability of shareholders is limited to the extent of the face value of shares purchased by them. Incorporation. A company is an association incorporated under the Companies Act or some other special statute. Registration is compulsory for every company. For a company to be recognized or as a separate legal entity, and it would become into existence on board through the stock exchange. Here we have merits or demerits also. Beneficiaries to it: society at large, capitals, perpetual successions, scope for expansion, liquidity of shares, large scale operations, limited of shares, statutory protection. Demerits are difficult formation and liquidation, excessive legal control, separations of ownership and management, lack of secrecy, lack of flexibility, written constitution. Understand what is joint stock company. Thank you.